We're here at Pacific Science Center checking out Blair's new VR game from the Allen Institute. Do you want to tell us a little bit about what you've made?
Yeah, so it's a game that lets you see our cell microscopy data in 3D and interact with it and try to recreate the cycle of mitosis.
It's a really great way to demonstrate these processes in a little bit of a different way. I think it could be a really powerful thing for classrooms. This is a topic that can be notoriously difficult to engage students on, so turning things into a game is so much better than just reading about it in a textbook.
Yeah, and I think a lot of time the textbook depictions of cells are very rounded and not accurate to the variation that exists in reality, so it's good to see. This is a snapshot of a real cell that lived and we took a picture of it.
Yeah.
Cells have all kinds of tiny compartments inside them, and the way they interact spatially and relative to each other is really important in how they function. You can't really capture all that in 2D. If you take like a slice through a cell, you miss all the stuff that's above and below it and how they're related to each other.